Yeah, people talking about this Mandela effect is, it's just stupid. They just took the video off the market. I'll post a video. I mean, not even a video. I'll just post you a cover of the true box and what it looks like. It's Shazam, but he's in white and purple, Jonathan Taylor Thompson. I don't know. I don't think the Mandela's effect are real. I think it was because of copyright that they removed it, because of Marvel Comics. That's it. God bless.